to present you with this.
Thank you.
It really is a fascinating coincidence. I never imagined my younger brother would become classmates with the son of Lord Schwarzer.
You know my father?
Certainly. Baron Theo Schwarzer is an old acquaintance of mine. Many years ago, I accompanied him to a falconry competition held in the suburbs of Heimdall. He taught me much about the practice and its etiquette. Why, that must have been 10 years ago now. Is he doing well these days?
Yes, he's quite well, and still just as fond of hunting as ever.
Splendid, splendid. And you must be the son of Governor Regnitz, no?
That's correct. I'm surprised you knew.
Indeed. I encounter him quite often when taking care of official matters in the capital. Though our positions may be different, he has given me excellent advice in the past. I feel it must be fate that you two would end up in my younger brother's class. Please do try and get along with him.
I will consider the possibility with an open mind.
Wonderful. And I would be remiss if I were not to acknowledge our two beautiful ladies. No doubt your presence brings a touch of elegance to my younger brother's academic life.
I'm honored you would say so.
It's nothing like that.
Can we please stop discussing me? And when you say lodgings, you can't possibly be referring to...
Need you even ask? Naturally, you'll all be staying at the Alborea family mansion.
But...
I jest. Father's instructions were that I should do with you as I wish. So, considering the circumstances of your visit, I've had a hotel room prepared. That way you'll be able to concentrate more easily on your field study, no?
Oh, thank you. I truly appreciate it.
I'm afraid we'll need to end our charming repartee here, however. For I can see your hotel coming into view now.
This seems to be the city's noble quarter.
No wonder most of these houses look so overblown and excessive.
Give it a try.
What did you expect?
Well, if I must. What in Adios's name is this?
I'll do what I can. It looks great, if I do say so myself.
Well, if I must. A reasonable outcome.
This street seems kind of different from the others.
This is Artisan Street, where craftsmen and merchants ply their trades.
I love the look of this city. It's so beautiful.
Maybe so, but it's got nothing on Heimdall in terms of sheer scale.
Thank you.
Well, if I must. Would you expect anything less? Well, if I must. Would you expect anything?
All right, I'll give it a try.
But let's never speak of this again.
Well, if I must. Would you expect anything? Well, if I must. Would you?
Who's this a statue of?
It seems to be a statue of Saint Veronica.
Oh, you know of her?
Right.
them out. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah. My turn.
Very well.
My turn.
Okay. We should be safe now.
Over with.
Here we go.
I'll handle it.
Very well.
Okay. Analyzing the enemy's vitals. All complete.
My turn.
Got it. I'll help.
My turn. Go!
I wouldn't expect anything less.
You're not half bad yourself.
Enemy sighted!
My turn.
My turn. I'll handle this. How pathetic.
Bring it on! Here we go!
Okay. Done. But we can't relax yet.
A bridge, huh?
Sar Bridge. Beyond here is out of bounds for our field study.
Bad.
is that bizarre?
This one's dangerous.
Very well.
Here we go! All right, let's do this!
Understood.
Okay. There you go.
It's my turn. Here. Yeah.
Okay.
Target locked.
My turn.
My turn. There. Go.
There.
Yeah. Yeah.
My turn.
Progress! Success!
A matter of course.
I did it!
Very well.
He goes. My turn. There. Ha! Go.
There.
Yeah. Yeah.
My turn. My turn.
Done. But we can't relax yet.
You're in my way.
My turn.
My turn.
Got it.
My turn.
We did it, V!
Beginning combat.
My turn!
It's my turn! Here!
I'll handle it.
My turn!
Too slow!
Go! That's that. Let's keep moving. Go!
Okay.
Target locked.
Very well.
My turn.
My turn.
It's my turn.
I'll handle it.
Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe. Hostiles.
My turn.
My turn.
Very well. What a waste of time. Let's go.
Yeah.